This is the solution to wax M00. Okay, so the purpose of this question so I'm describing what the purpose of this question is from the instructor's point of view, so that in the hopes that it'll help you understand how to solve it. So the purpose is that there's kind of two things going on here. Is that you have to evaluate an integral, okay, and the integral that you're going to have to evaluate is not that difficult. But before you do that, you must find the function. So, the purpose of an exercise like this is to see whether or not a student can synthesize two different tasks. All right. So, specifically, what we're told. Is that you know, we want an integral to occur over an interval -2 to 6. And then we've got a function that has a tangent line at 13. So, you know, this could be like, since a is a quadratic, I'll draw something more interesting. So this is the plot of y is a of x. And then at 13, this function has a tangent line. It looks something like this, maybe. So that's y is t of x, and you are given this one, and you need to find this one. So many students, the error that they made was instead of finding t and integrating that, they just integrated a, and then you didn't get any credit if that's what you did. All right. So, to find the equation of a line, we use the point slope formula. So if you know the point x0, y0 is on the line, and you know the slope is m. So if you know those two things, then the equation of the line is y minus y0 is m multiplied by x minus x0. So what we need to do is, we need to find a point and a slope. So as for the point, we're told that the x-coordinate of the point of tangency is 13. So that means that the y-coordinate is whatever we get when we plug in that into A. Okay, so that means plug 13 into A there. So I'll do that with the calculator. So 13 squared minus 5 times 13 plus 9. That's 113. So what that's telling us is that that point there has coordinates 13, 113, and then for the slope, the slope is going to be the derivative of the red function evaluated at x0. Okay, well, to find, first we need to find the derivative. So the derivative at any x is 2x minus 5. And so specifically, where we're interested, so that's 2 times 13 is 26, minus 5 is 21. So the slope is 21. As a result, to find the tangent line, the equation is y minus y0, no, I already wrote it there. I'm going to just fill in the, I'm going to plug the stuff in now. So y minus 113 is equal to 21 multiplied by x minus 13. So y minus 113 is 21x and then minus 273. So y is 21x, and then now add 113, so minus 160,
and therefore we can conclude
that t of x is 21x minus 160. So that's the function that we're going to actually integrate. All right. So the integral from negative 2 to 6 of that, 21x minus 160, well, we can just use the power rule. So that'd be x squared over 2, and 21 over 2 is 10 and a half. So that'd be 10 and a half x squared, and then subtract 160 x, then evaluated from negative 2 to 6. All right, so then plugging that into the calculator. So at 6, that'd be negative 582. And then subtract, now plug in negative 2. That's 362. Oops. Negative 944.